What's being given here is there are five caps, three red and two white. Three persons. We have got three persons here, A, B, and C. A being the first. Understand now? A will be the first. He can just look here. B can have a look at A, and C is the last one. Now a strap is put on their eyes. They are blindfolded. Out of five caps, means it can be two white, one red, all the three red, anything. We put one cap on each person's head. Take out the straps. Now listen. C can have a look at A and B's cap. Listen now. How many red caps we have got? Two, three red and two white. Now C knows there are only two white caps. If he sees both A and B's cap is white, what C will say? If he sees A and B's cap is white, we ask C what is the color of your cap, and he looked at A and B's cap and applied logic and said, I do not know. Listen up. If he sees A's cap white, B's cap white, what he will say, you all know, he will say is, my cap is red. Because there are only two white caps. If both are white, he will apply his logic and he will say red. But he said, I do not know, means both A and B's caps are not white. We know very well that if A and B, both the caps are white, C will say red. He did not say, means both are not white. Clear? First case is eliminated. B is intelligent enough. Now we went to B. Now B was asked about his color. He looked at A's cap. He cannot turn back. So B can look at only A's cap. B looked at A's cap, applied his logic, and again he said what? Listen now. What B knows is both cannot be white. If we both are white, C will say red. C did not say red, means B knows very well both of us are not white. Now if A's is white, listen, when we ask B, he knows if both of us are white, C will say red. C did not say, means he knows very well both of our caps, A and B's, are not white. Now imagine, if he looks at this cap white, he will say my cap is red. Understood? If both are white, he will say red. If he looks at this cap being white, he knows if both of us were white, he would have given the answer. C did not give the answer. B looked at A's cap. Now if he would have seen this white, he would have said red. But what B said is, I do not know. Means this cap is also not white. Means this, last time I repeat, if both are white, C will say. A knows both are not white, B knows both of them are not white. Now B looked at A's cap. We asked B, what is the color of your cap? He knows had both been white, C would have given the answer. He looks at A's cap. If A's is white, B will say mine is red. But B did not give the answer. Means A knows very well both are not white because he did not give the answer. Mine is not white because otherwise B would have given the answer. We do not know whose cap is what. But when we ask A, what is the color of your cap? He will say color of my cap is red. My cap is red.